Hello everyone, I'm Jeanna Agarwal. Today I will be reciting the shloka Karagre Vaste Lakshmihi. Karagre Vaste Lakshmihi, Karmadhya Saraswati, Karmule Tu Govinda, Prabhate Kar Darshanam. The verse says that at the front part of our hand resides Ma Lakshmi. In the middle is the abode of Ma Saraswati. In the lower part is the abode of Shri Bhagwan Govinda. Everyone should wake up in the morning and first of all see his or her hands and seek the blessings. We should also believe in our hands that we can accomplish every task with the help of it. Thank you.